Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm gonna show how to use two Discourse account at once. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. First of all, open this URL discord.com and after that click on open Discord in your browser. As you can see, I log in into my Discord account. And here's my first Discord account, and now I'm gonna show you my second Discord account how to use. Click on new tab and search here discord.com. And now click on download and download this Discord software for computer. And after downloading, here you will get this Discord setup. Now install this software in your computer. After that, you will get this Discord software on your PC. So open it. And after that, here you can log in into your second Discord account or your another Discord account. So give here your Discord email or phone number and give here the password, then click on login. Then in this Discord software, here will be a Discord account, and in your browser, here will be your another Discord account. This is how we can use two Discord account at once. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.